This tutorial covers placing trades and using charts on your Android Trader. Placing a trade is simple and can be done from either the Rates section or the Favorites section of the Android Trader. To place your order, simply select the trading instrument of your choice. You will then receive your pop-up options bar where you are able to select your order type. Once you have selected your order type, you are presented with your order window. From here, you are able to choose your volume by either selecting the arrow within the order box or by clicking into the box and manually entering the amount using the keypad provided. The arrow option allows you to increase or decrease your volume by either the largest increment, one lot, or the smallest increment offered by the MT4. For a pending order, you must enter your desired price, followed by selecting your pending order type. From both the pending order screen and the instant order screen, you have the ability to switch order types. To do this, select the menu button of your Android. For an instant order, you must select your desired volume, followed by selecting either buy or sell. For both options, a confirmation screen will appear once your orders are accepted. In order to modify your order, click on an open position within the Rates section of your Android Trader. This will give you the details of that order, and from here you are able to either update or close your order. If setting a stop loss or a take profit, simply click the Update button to confirm the changes. To close the order, simply select Close. In both cases, a confirmation screen will appear once your request has been approved. If modifying a pending order, you have the options to update or delete the order. You may adjust the opening price, the stop loss, and the take profit. Again, you will need to click the Update button to confirm the changes. The Android Trader allows you to partially close your trade, leaving part of the trade still active. In order to partially close your trade, open your desired trade from the Trade section. The volume must be changed within the Volume box, followed by selecting Close. When successfully updated, you will receive a confirmation screen. Tapping on the chart button within the pop-up bar will bring you to the chart of that instrument. You have the ability to switch to different time periods by clicking the menu button of your Android. You are able to scroll back by moving your finger horizontally and to zoom in and out by moving your finger vertically. If you turn your smartphone horizontally, the chart will open in a wider view.